Oh, I thought that was like a future version of Cat Fancy magazine. That would be amazing. Doesn't appear to be though. What can I get you, ma'am?
Shall we?
Oh, this is your own house. That's right. Shit. Never mind.
Okay. Thank you.
Usually, sea shipping, it's way cheaper, and it's all New Zealand owned.
Good to see you, V.
How long does it take to get shit to you guys if you ordered it?
Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us.
From like the US. Ears. How long would that take? Got a decent picture of what went down.
It's not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is. But?
Yeah, I got some idea.
Holds behind it. Ryan was murdered by BD.
Ryan was murdered. At a sex club. Someone gave him a virus-spiked BD.
You sure?
Yeah, same BD almost wiped me. So yeah, I'd say I'm sure.
Got any idea who did it?
Weldon Holt.
Can't say for sure, but a lot of things point to Weldon Holt.
I knew it! You got any proof?
No.
I don't. Just, strong suspicions.
2 weeks to a month by ship. Depends if the shipping, if it's shipped the whole way or flown to a point and then shipped.
And up our security.
You're right. As always, you're right. Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
Watch out for each other.
You two watch out for each other.
Something's fishy here.
Hey there. Now, where did we leave off?
Something's fishy here.
Please.
And it's not Miss Perella's.
Right. We'll return to this later.
It still takes us a week or two by air freight. Man. So like, okay, let's say you needed a keyboard, like a new keyboard. Is there a place online that you would buy that, or would you go to like a local place to buy that? That's from US, Canada, EU. Yeah, okay. You have online shops? Okay. Buy larger things from overseas. Okay. Amazon doesn't have like a local... like a local distribution center there, do they? Like, is there an Amazon.nz and they have like local distribution centers? Or is there something comparable to Amazon? Robot vacuums, furniture. Yeah. Oh, the robot vacuums. I remember I bought a robot vacuum for my parents. Like, God, it might have been like the very first Roomba ever. And that thing worked so good, and all it really did, you know, was it went in a direction until it hit something, and then like turned a quarter of a turn, and then went until it hit something, and turned and went. But it eventually got the whole room. We were like enthralled watching it clean things. They do, but it's shit. Oh, not an NZ. Okay. AU to NZ is like 3 days, and within NZ is overnight. So, but here's the thing. If you order from Amazon.au, does it come from a local distribution chain? Or is it still like, does it still pull from like a foreign distribution center? Damn, girl. Damn. How's it going? I fought the law in the law one. The passion coming soon. All right. What's next? Meet with Takemura? Maybe. Maybe. Let's see. What do we got? Queen of the Highway. Don't want to do that. If you're right about one thing. Okay, let's go sit and wait for Bill. Let's go sit and wait for Bill, Jablonski. Jablonski. Excuse me, don't honk at me.
Shitload of beta acid stolen.
A what?
What's beta acid, you might
wonder? Yeah, what is beta acid?
Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot. And our client wants it back.
Okay.
That's where you come in.
Okay.
Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Sounds great. What's this one called? Search and recover? Alright, we'll do it after this. Usually China or UK or US in that order. Okay. Oh my god, I found your game cover. That is a game cover. Dude, that's great. Oh, I have to save that. Save that image. That's perfect. Oh, put that in the old Dropbox. Put that in the old Dropbox. We call that shirt cocking. Shirtcock.jpg. Save. We did it. Oh, that's great, Crawl. Thank you for that. So good. That's so good. It's so accurate. Hopefully we might one day get an NZ Amazon. It would probably take some AU government assistance for that to happen. Yeah. That's shitty. Oh, man. That was great. That... That, I think they fixed that bug because it hasn't happened in a while. Maybe I should get out the motorcycle. Start driving that around instead. Let me look around here, real quick. Damn kids, quit throwing rocks. Damn hooligans. Also, where are your parents? Where are your parents? Look at me with that smoke. That's what I thought. Little shit. Who are you? Oh, they're hard. Oh, get away. Okay, those guys, no bueno. Look at me learning my lesson about fighting people with a hurry up
here
and wait.
We are. Guess I just gotta wait.
Huh?
Bill Jablonski.
Did Okada give you the details?
Yep, supposed to kill someone. She didn't go into detail.
Didn't go into a whole lot of detail, no.
Joshua Stevenson. You and me are gonna give that murdering fuck what he deserves. I'll tell you more inside. Get in. You're driving.
I'm driving? Alright, I'll drive. You let me drive your truck? How nice of you.
They're supposed to pass down this street. We just sit tight till they show up and follow them. I want to see the light in that motherfucker's eyes go out.
Whoa.
That
Why?
Is dark,
so
dude.
He can smell his own fear before he dies.
Holy shit. Plan sounds
half-baked. Plan sounds half-baked. Honestly, don't like it.
What's that supposed to mean?
First up, don't execute in public. Don't need an audience. Second, they could get away.
You don't get it. I spent my life savings on this. That's them. Step on it.
What? An NCPD officer?
Stay on him. Don't let him get away.
Okay. Holy shit, what is happening right now? This is like some scripted bullshit right now. And it's daytime. Voila.
Fuck.
Is that the day and night cycle? It's just like day, night, day.
No.
I'm doing great. Doing great. I have to pay attention.
Stop the damn car! Fuck! Break! I said, break!
We're stopped.
This is it. Let's go. Stay close. I'm gonna blow the motherfucker to bits myself.
All right, I'll let you
do it.
I'm
gonna fucking kill him!
I think you're probably gonna die. I think this isn't gonna go how you want it to go.
NCPD! Stop right there! Lieutenant Vasquez, NCPD! Stop right there!
You're protecting a murderer!
Drop it or I shoot! Wait! No, stop! Stop the killing!
They're here to kill you!
It's not their fault. Shoot the guy, and our deal is dead.
Vasquez! Shoot!
Right. Let's just all shoot holes at each other.
You already
Fuck.
Shot him!
We can't leave him here. Media vultures will be here any minute.
The fuck are you doing? Stop!
Give me that stuff.
NCPD! Stay where you are!
Are you gonna shoot
goddamn
everybody?
Get semi out of here! We take him with us.
Look at that hat I just got.
What?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Want me to come with
Olga,
you?
We've got a situation.
You want me to
Somebody
come with you?
Just tried to drop
you want me
star.
To come with you?
I need you.
You're out of your fucking mind.
Gregor.
Hey, another worse than you
attempted
and I'm
hit on my guy.
Don't make
yeah,
me ruin your career.
One cash.
Nobody.
Nobody.
And I mean
no
priors. Nobody.
We'll run a deep
we'll
sweep just
a
sure.
hair on your head. I'm just
Thanks. I owe you. No patrol car.
You.
And stay off the frequencies too.
I got no idea what's going on here.
What the hell is this?
What's your name?
What a fucking mess! I told you to drop it, dickhead!
What's this about?
First you're gonna tell me what the hell is going on.
Fucking listened!
Look, I can explain, just...
We're clear to go.
Don't go.
Boys in the precinct will mop up here.
I need you.
It's okay. You don't need to tell me. My name is Joshua Stevenson.
And your associate? What was his name?
Bill Jablonski. Ring a bell?
Sadly, yes.
Teach us to number our days that we may gain a heart of wisdom.
Wait a sec. You're V. I heard of you.
Can't say the same about you.
We can't take him. Out of the question. He's way too big a threat.
Well, I want to give him a job.
Christ on a stick.
Finally, something that isn't a complete snore fest. Could binge watch this all day if I had some popcorn.
Is popcorn still a thing in 2077? What the hell you want from me?
You gonna tell me what it is you want from me?
Well, this one time, Rachel is right. We can't stay here. Come with us. You'll find out all you need to know on the way.
Gotta object, strongly.
Noted. Okay. But you don't have a vote here.
Ha! That's it. Got no fucking idea what this is about. But if you don't go with them, I'm never talking to you again.
That would be good, actually. Maybe that would be good. But I'm curious.
All right. I'll go with you.
Move it! We're running late!
I like your hair.
Have you ever experienced anything that changed
the meaning of
existence?
It's a little heart! Look at her hair! It's a heart!
Changed your life.
Oh, it's so cute. Yeah.
Could say that. Sure.
Then you will understand exactly what I'm trying to do. 12 years ago, I was sentenced to prison for armed robbery. And other sins. I shot and killed several people in cold blood, and it didn't mean anything to me at the time. But behind bars, you get all the time in the world to think. And I thought to correct the errors of my ways.
Popped soybeans? Why'd you shoot him?
Why'd you shoot him?
I was holding a gun. I didn't like the way they looked at me, and I had the power to stop them. I still see their faces just before.
That's fucked up.
Frozen in time. God, give me strength to never forget.
Any reason you're telling me this?
I still don't get why you're telling me this.
I want you to understand what I am about to do.
Spill already. What do you want from me?
Stay with me for the day, and I'll pay you what you were promised to kill me.
Excuse me? With what money?
Not mine. The studio's. And the studio will pay.
So I have no idea what you want me to do.
Still got no idea what it is you want from me.
Remain by my side and talk to me. That's it.
Can't talk to Rachel?
Don't like Rachel? She's got the gift of the gab, surely.
I'm merely a springboard for her career. A high-value asset. You're the one I want to talk to.
I like your barbed wire tattoo right above your eyebrows. How do I get one of those? I'm still on contract to kill you.
No. Still got that contract to kill you. What's to stop me from fulfilling?
Me. One strange twitch, I kill you.
You couldn't kill me if you goddamn...
Your fixer will get what they want.
Bad.
Make sure of it.
Yeah.
How you figure that?
Your mom.
Trust me. Everyone will be satisfied. I guarantee it.
Sure.
Just till the end of the day.
Till the end of the day.
I sense
only because I like her hair.
I'm out.
No one will force you to stay.
We're almost at Gloria LMR's.
Give me a moment. I need to prepare.
I'm so
Vasquez,
good at insults.
Keep an eye on them. I'm gonna stay in the car.
Got him.
Keep it short. I'm on a tight schedule.
I don't keep anything short. I thought I just had to talk to you in the car. What is happening? Where are we?
Uh
Zuleika.
You're late.
I found a companion along the way.
Someone from the studio?
Do you remember what you wrote me in your last letter?
She looked right at me. That's kind of interesting. If I would have been standing like over there, would she have looked at me?
Meet Zuleika.
Nice to meet you.
V. Pleasure.
I never told you my name.
You are a friend of Joshua's?
It's complicated.
It's a long, strange story.
Mama isn't back yet. We can talk inside until she returns. Come in.
Hurry up. I'll be waiting outside.
I thought you said you'd kill me if I tried to do anything. How are you going to do that if you're outside? Huh? Not a fan of
waiting,
huh?
Looks like someone doesn't enjoy waiting patiently.
Fuck off!
I want to, like, tie his shoelaces together or something. That would be so funny. Give me a second. I'm just gonna take a look around, make sure the place isn't bugged, you know? You never know.
Protect yourself every time you hear footsteps behind you. Whenever somebody knocks at your door.
You never know.
I
need that glow stick. Your god, your Kuroshi. Oh, I'm not reading that.
Citizens, because that's what's stopping us from being
Zuleika to Reverend Stefanos Nasso. Father, how difficult is it to follow Christ's path? The passing of the days does not make the pain any more bearable. Our Lord said, let the dead bury their dead. But it is impossible for me not to think of my brother's death. How should I interpret the words? Go and announce the kingdom of God and speaking about salvation. Oh my. Here we go. Thank you for your words of comfort. I heard the gospel today. In hindsight, I see now, Father. Okay. Is this dude? Is that not the picture of the guy that died? I'm so confused. Is that not him? Is that him?
Feeling tired, bored, powerless. Not anymore.
Please sit down.
I'm borrowing things.
Can I offer
like
you
this tagine? Drink? Or maybe a hot dog. Water would be fine.
A glass of water.
Please.
That's totally him. I'm so confused.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen.
Zuleika is the sister of the man I killed.
Oh!
She wrote me letters while I was doing time.
That
is how we two were united.
Minus the tattoos, you look a lot like that guy that you killed. I don't know how you can forgive someone for that. Joshua found redemption because of you?
You're the reason Joshua found redemption.
It was her letter that started everything.
I lost a brother. God gave me another.
Why are we here?
Why are we here? And who are we waiting for?
Tell me, V. Do you believe in God?
Nope.
Can't say I do.
Zuleika and I have a running dispute. I was thinking you could help us resolve it.
Probably not.
No. I never agreed to anything like this.
Let me drink a little bit of this brown water. Looks great. Thanks, Zuleika. Not really my thing.
Religious debates, not my thing.
There's nothing to debate. Those BD studio hyenas convinced Joshua to trade one execution for another. His own crucifixion. He wants everyone to experience his agony, feel his pain and suffering.
Why the brain dance?
Why the brain dance? What's in it for you?
Zuleika transformed me into a child of God. It's time I repaid that debt. I want to bear witness to love's existence in a manner that all the lost souls on this wretched earth can understand.
Why love?
If unconditional love exists, then so must God. It's time the world was reminded of his divine presence. Think of the millions jacked into their feeds like livestock. The children growing up in gang-infested streets. Do they know love? Think of the joy toys on Jig Jig Street. Coked-out corpos in their offices, murderers who stalk the streets. Like, I want to reach them.
I might be one of those.
I will reach them.
Murderers. I'm just saying.
And think of paid killers like you.
Like me.
V. Have you known love? Do you know what it is?
Yeah.
Mother's home.
Oh, mama. Mamacita.
Joshua Stevenson. We meet again. And who are you?
My name is V.
Go. You are not welcome here.
Okay.
Mrs. El Amara. I have come to beg you for forgiveness.
You murdered my son. That is something I can never forgive.
I truly do regret the pain I have caused you.
Out of my house, now!
Let's leave, dude.
Just go, please.
She has to leave. Can I get up?
All of you!
Out. Sand.
We should leave.
We should leave.
Please, Mrs. El Amara.
No, get out of the house. Move.
It's okay. Just go.
Move.
You took
my
Reuben from me.
Move. Leave. Leave. Bye-bye. I went the wrong way.
Let's go back to the car.
A lot of good you did. What are you looking at? What are you looking at? You okay? This area looks really cool. Like, look at how neat this place is. You guys. Scavengers. Okay, I'm coming. That was worthless. What was the point of that? You just brought back all the memories of her dead son. Way to go, dude. What a prick. We're just gonna sit here awkwardly? Hello? Thank you. Okay. All right. Good driving.
Just wish I could have talked to Gloria and explained everything.
She doesn't want to talk
somehow to you. I thought she'd find it in her heart to forgive me.
I can't see anything outside.
Time to grab a bite to eat.
Who can blame her?
Who can blame her? It's not easy to forgive your son's murderer.
Stevenson, we all knew how that would end.
If you forgive anyone their sins, they are forgiven. If you do not forgive them, they are not forgiven.
Making a brain dance of a crucifixion?
You need to spin a virtue of your crucifixion.
Ugh, yes, really.
You'll be kicking up a shitstorm.
Haters gonna hate.
It is something I must do. For if this won't shake the world to its core and wake us from our collective nightmare, then nothing will.
Okay. Where are we getting food? I'm hungry. I would like some sushi, please.